This morning, several roads around Jacksonville International Airport are going to be closed as the Jacksonville Aviation Authority holds a disaster exercise. It's federally required. It takes place from 6 a.m. to 2 p.m. So going on right now through the afternoon, with road closures happening from 9 this morning until 10:45 this morning.